Hey there, Tube. Today, I'm proud to present to you 2013 Volkswagen Golf 7th generation. In this video, I'm going to show you the interior solid-state service car. And so, guys, here's the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. Lock, unlock. Flip key. Wired pearl exterior. Very nice color, in my opinion. Highline, fully loaded, including panoramic moonroof, 1.4 liter TSI engine. And produce 140 horsepower plus your DSG transmission, direct shift gearbox. Awesome car. As you can see, back windows are fully tinted. Alright, smart key access system. Right now the car is unlocked. To lock it, tap this area and to unlock, grab the handle. There is a sensor behind. Wide opening doors. This car has 7 airbags, including driver airbag, ergo active seats, massage, extremely comfortable, adjustable headrests and seatbelts, 3-spoke design, fully wrapped steering wheel, flat bottom design, high gloss black finish. Alright, let's hop on in. And this particular has 137,000 kilometers in it. Alright. Push button ignition in order to start the engine, put your foot on the brake, aluminum support pedals, and then hit button start. It's quite easy. And the mirrors. Hold out. Pressure float is too low. Alright. This car comes equipped with electrically assisted power steering, very fluid steering wheel, sport grips up top, thick steering wheel, loud horn. Manual tilt and telescopic to adjust use the right there. It's quite easy, as you can see. Reach and height. Alright. This car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Easy to read gauges indeed. Just awesome. Alright. Let's turn the headlight. Front rear fog lights, high beam, soul service lights, right here. Central lock. And of course your bar exterior mirrors. Use this joystick to adjust, they also heat it and power folding. LED welcome lights. Not bad. Power window lock, right here. Alpha windows in this car, fully automatic in both direction, up and down. Back windows. Alright guys, right now, let's open the hood and take a quick look at the exterior of this car. Alright, let's open the hood. It's quite easy. This car has panoramic moonroof, dual polished exhaust pipes in the center, LED inserts, tail lights, rear defrosting glass, rear wiper, and of course your deck light spoiler with LED third brake light, and here's your antenna for your audio system, rear parking assist. Awesome exhaust and LED license plate is your rear view camera hidden right here. Five-spoke aluminum factory rims, front ventilated disc brakes and rear solid disc brakes, 16-inch rims, test measurement to 555, Nokian tires, and locks for the wheels. Alright guys, right now I'm going to show you underneath of this car. LED turn signal assist thanks to rear mirrors, very bright. Excellent coefficient of drag. And your VIN number. Bi-xenon projector headlamps, LED daytime running lights, headlight washers, front parking assist, and halogen reflector headlamps. Chrome rear, adaptive cruise control, Alright guys, right now, take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Storage area, Leinfeld speakers, soft leather wrap armrest, all your power amenities located right there. Door lights, good sound isolation, very nice attention to the details. Here we got active seats, massage is available. Sit high, this portion, and this portion, recline, sliding right there, and leg extender, like so. Extremely comfortable seats. White stitching. Glove compartment for the driver. LED illumination and OBD. Driving the airbag. All right, guys, right now, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Around 4,000 RPM. Not bad. Freer engine. Easy to read gauges. And here's your light naked controls and intimate vibe controls, including rear wiper for the distance controls right here. Alright, let's see. Speed limiter, adaptive cruise control, and deactivated. Alright. You can control distance. Not bad. You can raise and lower the volume. 8 speakers, sounds pretty good. Not bad. Voice commands? Help?
These media commands are always available. Next track, previous track, next source or previous source.
Cancel?
Voice control cancelled.
Alrighty. You can definitely feel this true German quality.
Love it. Telephone controls and for this display.
Alright, let's see. Yeah, telephone settings, vehicle status, motion flow, digital, driving data, range, average fuel consumption, current fuel consumption, oil temperature, speed, average speed, distance, traveling time. Alright. Not bad. Assist systems, your navigation, compass, audio. Alright. And that's pretty much it for this system. It's quite easy to use indeed. Of course, your seat control buttons. Alright, for your odometer. Overall build quality and all the materials in this car are just amazing. Hard touch and soft touch, good sound isolation, pep engine. This car is really fun to drive. Your passenger bag indicator right here and seatbelt warning, infotainment screen. Alright guys, so I'm gonna move this just a little bit forward, like so. High gloss black finish. How it sounds once again. Not bad. And here's your radio menu. Band, you can choose between AM, FM, station list. Alright, favorites, manual tuning. Awesome. Settings. Quite easy to use. Media. Of course, you can repeat the song and shuffle the song. You can choose between jukebox, CD, DVD, SD card, USB, and Bluetooth stream of audio. Selection. Alright. Play, previous, next. Your telephone settings right here, voice commands. Alright, let's see once again. Not bad. Your navigation, zoom in, zoom out, automatic mode. Not bad, easy to use. Alright, your destination options, then my destination, my tours, points of interest, view, 3D view, 2D view, daytime mode and nighttime mode for this display, basically media, and setup for the navigation. Navigation setup, route options, fuel options, advanced setup, input, destinations, map, announcement, manage memory and version information. Awesome. So much information. How cool is that? Just a savage. I don't know how to explain it. Incredible system. Traffic, car. Alright, vehicle status. View. And driving data since start, long term, since refilling, and other information. Setup, so turn off the ESC, sport mode, tires. Alright, then driver assistance setup, parking and maneuvering. Alright, light, coming home and leaving home. Opening and closing, display, time and date, for instance, units, then your service, inspection and oil change service, factory settings, alright, cancel. So guys, that's pretty much it. Hit menu button, vehicle, traffic, navigation, so on and so forth. Alright, images, then your sound adjustment, volume for the whole system basically, then your bass, treble, mid-range, alright, balance and fader, sweet, and then your general settings for the whole system. Screen, time and date, language, keypad, additional keypad languages, units, alright, for the screen, switch off screen in 10 seconds, brightness, medium, darker and darkest, brighter, brightest, alright. Time and date, it's pretty much self-explanatory, and then your language, hit your desirable language, units, voice control, Bluetooth, copyright issue, powered by Gracenote, system information. Alrighty, that's pretty much it for this system. Quite easy to use. This car has dual zone fully automatic climate control set up. Alright, temperature adjustment right here. What is these? Sweet. Rear defrost. One touch automatic. Fan speed control. Off. Sync. In second control. Off sides. Maximum air conditioning. Air conditioning on and off. Recycle. Of course, the different modes. Facing, etc. Heated seats, 3-stage for the driver and for the passenger, high, medium, low, and off. Not bad. Down here you can find your media in, USB integration, as you can see. Alright. DSG transmission, rear camera, with guidance lines. Can adjust brightness, as you can see. Park pilot, alright, once again. Direct clear graphic. Sport mode, manual tiptronic shifting, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift basically. Turn off the auto start and stop function. Basically, helps you to save fuel just a little bit. And your park pilot right here. Electronic parking brake. To engage it, just pull with auto hold function. And to disengage, put your foot on the brake and then press it. It's quite easy. Alright, cup holders right here. I apologize for this mess. Your lighter, armrest adjustable, like so, different height, and a good size storage down there. Auto dimmer mirror, LED illumination up top, map lights, power moonroof, window filter right here. And manual shade, like so. Sunglass container is also added. Microphone for the hands-free. Sun visors, vent mirror with LED illumination, and car holder. Not bad. Warning, grip handles up top.
very good visibility. Everything is very nice put together here. Can definitely feel this incredible German quality. I love this car, definitely awesome. Alright, right now, let's grab the key and continue this tour. Back seats also surprisingly very roomy. Child safety locks and materials to carry over. Soft leather wrap armrest. Back seats is default, 60-40 split, adjustable headrests and seatbelts, chest anchors and ISOFIX system. Alright, let's hop on in. A lot of space. Legroom is quite good. Extra hook right here. Storage pockets right here. Rear vents, not at all. And there is no power supply or an ashtray. You can find your armrest with adjustable cup holders. As you can see, like so. And pass through. In case you want to put long items like ski or something like that. Very convenient. Back visibility is pretty good. Side cut airbags and full LED illumination. Not bad. Exquisite VW interior. Alright guys, right now let's check trunk space, shall we? And with my 6'3 stature, it's quite easy to get in and out. VW pivot handle, like so. Trunk is huge. Cargo tie downs, grocery bag hacks, illumination, power supply, starch net. And I apologize for this mess. And your spare tire located right there. Z-axis for this lock and two convenient handles to close trunk lid. And here's your fuel cap. Tire pressure. You can find manual adjustment for the passenger seat, including lumbar support. And storage compartment right here. LED illumination. Curious. Nope, there is no storage compartment right there. Glove box is lockable, very good size. DVD, SD card, your coin holder and pen holder, light and felt, not bad, good size. This car blows my mind.
shut her down.
Absolutely incredible vehicle. Best value for your money, I think.
Well, guys, hope you enjoy my end-up look at this 2013 Volkswagen Golf. Thanks for watching, thanks for sharing, for subscribing, really helps me a lot. Take care, guys.